गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 5, वेलकम टू योर साइंस ऑनलाइन क्लास. वी वर डूइंग वेट वॉल्यूम एंड डेंसिटी एंड वी हैव लर्न अबाउट आर्किमिडीज प्रिंसिपल एंड वी हैव सीन दैट अप थ्रस्ट एंड टू थिंग्स वी हैव सीन दैट द अप थ्रस्ट एंड डिस्प्लेसमेंट, दिस टू मेन पॉइंट ऑफ आर्किमिडीज प्रिंसिपल. अप थ्रस्ट मीन्स वेन यू आर पुटिंग समथिंग डाउन विद अ फोर्स, अ ऑपोजिट फोर्स यू विल फील फ्रॉम द ऑपोजिट साइड and which is allowing the particular objects which is light in density than the water to bring it back. The opposite force which is coming from the opposite side is known as up thrust. And displacement means when you are sinking, when you are drowning something, when you are putting something down, either it is floating or sinking, the volume of the particular object, the same volume water is also displaced from the particular container of the, means the amount of water, the volume is the same volume is displaced by the object which is under the water. So we have seen that he found that up thrust is equal to the weight of the water displaced by an object. This is known as Archimedes' principle. Suppose a brick and a piece of wood both of volume 1 liter. So as I have told you that what is the volume of the particular object is equal to its up thrust and is equal to the placement, the displacement of the amount of water when it is sinking inside the water. So if I take one piece of brick and a piece of wood, both volume is 1 liter, are immersed completely in water. Okay, so both are down under the, both are immersed, means both are sink inside. We have make it sink, the piece of brick, I have made the brick as already drown, and the piece of wood with the force we have make it drown inside the water. The brick weighs 2 kg. Now, the brick is 2 kg and the wood weight is 0.08 kg. Okay. So, both will displace the same volume of water because the volume of both are same 1 liter. So, 1 liter of water will be displaced. Volume is same. These two are, this and this is weight, isn't it? So maybe the weight is different, the volume is same, that is 1 liter. So hence both displace the same weight of water, that is 1 kg, because both are, the volume is 1 kg, 1 liter, and when they are immersed in the water, both will displace the same amount of water, though the weight of the two are different from one to the other. So by Archimedes principle, the up thrust on both will be the same because the up thrust is equal to the volume we have learned. So volume and up thrust is same, and the amount of up thrust and displacement of water according to Archimedes principle is same. So when two different objects of two different weight, they are being immersed in water, they are being put inside the water, the same amount of water will be displaced because the volume of both are same, that is 1 liter. So by Archimedes principle, the up thrust on both will be the same, that is equal to the weight of 1 kg. So why 1 kg? Because brick and wood volume is 1 liter. So, we have learned that the amount of volume they have, the amount of up thrust will be the same and the volume of displacement will be the same. Though two are of different weight, but volume wise as they are same, they will displace the same amount of water. In case of brick, please see, again I will rub the board once, please wait. In case of brick, weight is 2 kg. See, it is written in the book also. Weight is 1 kg. And, sorry, I'm extremely sorry. Weight is 2 kg. And the up thrust is 1 kg. Up thrust is 1 kg. And thus the brick will sink because the amount of displacement is more because the up thrust is less, isn't it? So in case of brick, it will sink. In case of so weight over here, weight is more than up thrust. So when the weight is more than up thrust, then the brick will sink. Again, in case of wood, what is happening? The weight is 0.08 kg, which is less than up thrust. Up thrust is 1 kg, and that's why the wood will float. So that is the main principle, that if the weight is more than up thrust, it will sink. If the weight is less than up thrust, it will float. So the rule for following and for floating and sinking according to Archimedes' principle are: if the weight of an object is more than up thrust, it will sink. If the up thrust is more than the weight of the object, it will float. So it is easy to understand. As the 2 to 3 things you have to keep it in mind, that first of all, the volume, what is the volume of the particular object, the up thrust inside the water will be the same, and the displacement of water will be also the same. Now it does not depend on the weight, either it will whether it is mainly dependent on the volume, that what is the volume of the particular object. Now in case of a brick, as the brick weighs 2 kg, which is less than the up thrust, so the up thrust cannot carry the object. It does not have the strength to push it back upward. That's why it is sinking. And just the opposite is happening in case of piece of wood or a piece of thermocol. The up thrust, the weight here, it is given 0.0 kg, so it is less than 1 kg. The volume, as the both the volumes are 1 kg or 1 liter, thus what is happening, the up thrust is more, isn't it? And that's why it is floating. In the next class we will start the remaining part. I think we would be able to finish the remaining part, and we will continue with why does a ship float, being a big one, a huge one, it's a great volume, why it usually float, what is the reason behind it. Thank you very much. Read properly. I think you will understand it very easily.